Dear Diary, I'm not in good shape. Weather for the first week was great, but now it's raining. I'm cold, my banky's wet. It's thundering. It's scary in here. That's why I have poo. My hair's a mess. I haven't had a shower in a week. Actually, the auditorium's a mess. But I'm not discouraged. I'm in the front row saving seats. I'm saving seats for my friends, John Boehner, George, Louise, Al Donhart, Liz Bonus. Nancy Pelosi wanted to come, but I put my foot down. I got some popcorn left. I got my Big Gulp. I got my gooeys, my gambies, or my gumbies, whatever they call them. All my movie snacks. I'm ready for the movie. This is huge. In 2 weeks, the premiere of the video Open the Door, which gives us a walkthrough in three dimensions of our new building program. I'm a genius. I'm the only one that thought of this idea, coming in early and saving seats. I got myself some 3D glasses from a past message. I got some for my friends just in case we need them. Dave Bain, big time in this movie. He's all over the place. He's probably making big bucks from commercials, but that's okay. I like Dave Bain. He can do no wrong.
Oh, I'm so happy. I got here before the crowd, and Jud, is that you?
Yes, it's me.
Jud,
I've earned the right to be here. I've been camping out for a week. It started to rain, so I came in. I've been here saving seats for 8 friends.
It's obvious you've been here a long time.
8, yes.
8. Well, I have
good
friends, too.
I'll say, you sit down here. I'll save you the seat. Just you and me, though. What we're doing is illegal. This is absolutely illegal to come here so early and save seats. You sit here. I'll sit here. My 8 friends can double up.
Jud, what about my important people? Peg Miller, Howard Statler.
Are they on your list?
They are, among others.
Oops. All right, we'll set up 2 chairs back there for Howard and for Peg, but that's it.
2.
It's
26.
Illegal. We can't
26.
Do this. It's illegal. We can't do it.
Well, I think maybe I'll just have to take this up with David Whiting.
No. Trust me. Do not bring this up to DW. I will handle it. Do not tell me I gave you a rough time. Don't tell him I gave you a rough time.
I will handle it. I wouldn't think of it.
Okay.
Thank you.
I trust
you completely.
You can trust me.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Ha 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 ha